So here's the third video on the plunger use, and this time what I'm doing is I'm putting a pixie straight mute in the end of my bell. This is a Hume and Berg pixie straight mute. They're pretty easy to find. They're specifically actually for plunger use. So anyway, you stick it in the bell like that. What I had to do with this is actually shave off these corks a little bit in order to get the mute to sit in my bell so that I can still put my plunger all the way over the end of the horn. So if you do get one, make sure that you do that. It's pretty easy to do. So what I'm going to do is just play the last little phrase from Concerto for Cootie. There's a link to Ryan Kaiser and the Lincoln Center Jazz Orchestra doing this, and they're a much better example than I'll give you. But I'll just give you the last part of the phrase so you can kind of hear how it goes. Look a little bit closer at the technique maybe and do it a little bit for yourself. Then I'll do a couple other things, the flutter tongue, the growl, and some double or triple tonguing to give you an idea of what's possible with this. Another great resource is to look at a DVD or a YouTube clip of Wycliffe Gordon doing his plunger work on his trombone during his warm-up. It's a fantastic video, really musical and interesting to watch, so check that out. So here you go, here's the last little phrase of Concerto for Cootie and with the plunger and the pixie. That was with flutter tonguing. Growl. Not familiar with the growl, so that was a little rough. And the double or triple tonguing. Okay, so give those a try. Have fun, experiment with it, and good luck.